The Policy Center helps you identify issues that affect ad serving in your account. If you work with Google AdSense, AdMob, or Ad Manager, you should have access to the Policy Center through your account. If we detect any policy or other issues impacting the ad serving on any of your pages, sections, sites, or apps, we'll notify you. You'll also find them listed in the Policy Center. The issues are automatically sorted by the number of ad requests. To help you sort and prioritize issues in other ways that might be specifically meaningful to you, there is a large number of filters available. You can use the Search and Filter option to create your own filtered view. This allows you to filter by site name or app name, ad serving status, impact numbers, and other parameters. If you prefer to organize the data in your own way, there is also the Download CSV button. This feature will bring a drop-down menu with two options, one for downloading all data, and the other for downloading data with currently selected filters applied. In addition to filtering, you can also sort the table by impact, date, alphabetical order, or serving status. If you have any questions, please check out the Help Center and Help Forums linked in the description box below. Please subscribe to the Google AdSense and Google AdMob YouTube channels so you don't miss any future videos.